The aircraft is the McDonnell Douglas built EAV-8B Matador 2 Plus, their version of the Harrier.
platform position for a mix of wingborne and jetborne flight.
Still such a special aeroplane, no matter how many times you see it, after all these years, and the attraction almost increased now it's so rare.
Yes. And it's just the fantastic thing about the Royal International Air Academy. We can look into the parts of the army and the warhead. The aircraft type still exists and still being flown in all sectors around the world.
So as the noise dies away, that was Lieutenant Commander Andres Medina Gonzalez del Panago of the Spanish Navy with the EAV-8B Matador 2 Plus.
In the market at 12:30 for a big sun.